The famous author of Rich Dad Poor Dad, Robert Kiyosaki, recently said hoarding cans of tuna is a better strategy to ride out inflation than buying gold, silver, or Bitcoin. He said because you can't eat those things, but you can eat cans of tuna and baked beans, and food is most important. He isn't totally wrong here, and tuna does have a good shelf life and pretty good protein and can be bought in bulk. What do you think about this? Subscribe for more crypto news.